Let's look at what happens to a plastic cable clip in the event of a fire.
I think it's any excuse to get that loiter out again, I think.
Yes, we can see it's melting away pretty quickly. So what's going to happen to the cable as that melts, Gary?
Okay, so obviously the fixing's going to give way, the cable's going to fall away from the structure, and there'd be a risk of entanglement for people exiting the building, as well as those people maybe entering the building to rescue people as well.
Yeah. So now it's recommended we use a metal-based clip to ensure that the cable cannot drop away from the structure in the event of a fire and causal entanglement.
And I've chosen the D-line clip here. It's a cable grip clip, fully metallic, and we'll see what happens, obviously, under the same conditions we gave that previous plastic one.
That's, yeah, cable's melting away, but the fixing isn't going anywhere. I suggest that's going to hang around until the wood itself goes.
Yeah, it's, yeah, look at that fixing. It is, yeah, holding that cable in place, therefore preventing the cable coming away from the structure, therefore preventing it being a possible entanglement for people exiting or entering the building.